beautiful day, so I'm taking a walk. seems following me. He's following me all the time. This house, I pass it all the time and always see this house. It looks a very unique, like a historical mansion. It must have a long history, this house. This house must have a long history. It is so unique. Old style, old mountain view style. And this is a quite a busy road, relatively in the morning. It's quite a commute road. In the morning people drive by, so it's not I was trying to make a tour, but it seems I have to walk a very long way, much longer than I expected. People live here. It must be a little bit more noisy than inside. Thank you. there's a swimming pool in that part. This is the shopping mall at the back. I think I can walk both ways, but let me just walk this way. It's an In-N-Out burger and a coin laundry. And a big boulevard at Camino Real. The road that go all the way across from San Francisco to San Diego. The Missionary Road. Maybe even further north than San Francisco. I didn't learn fourth grade American curriculum, California curriculum, so I do not know exactly what was that the mission's starting and ending point, but El Camino Real is a very historical road. So here is a marshal and a relatively small marshal. I actually like shopping mall of this size. Napio, one bank, a pizza shop, and hair salon. They are not big, but they are very accessible. We have some good, decent pizza here. And this one is CVS, right end. Sorry, I do not mean to enter. This one is a bagel shop. A beauty shop. Beauty supply. And dress for less. They must be for very young people. I never found something that I did not enter there very much. This is Marshall.